Good morning, my beautiful peoples. Welcome back to the live screen. Good morning and come on in today with me for our daily inspiration word. I am Janelle Powell. Come on in, my beautiful peoples. Welcome back today. Happy Monday. I normally keep saying Monday. Happy Wednesday. Happy Wednesday, my beautiful peoples. Welcome back to the live screen today. Good morning. Good morning. Come on in today. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Welcome back. Today, good morning. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Come on in today, my beautiful people. Let's decree and declare our day. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad. And let us rejoice, peoples, in the Lord today. Come on in today, my beautiful peoples. Welcome back to the live screen today. Today, our daily inspiration word today will be coming from the book of James today in chapter 1 and verse 19 through 20. Today, I want to talk about repentance. I want to talk about repentance today. I want to talk about because our words, we can, our words, anger, hallelujah, glory to God, words that we can say when we're angry can cause sin in our life. And I want to talk about that this morning. If you're on, go ahead and write in the comment section today. Let me know that you're chiming in today. Good morning, blessings, and peace be unto you. But we're going to get rid of this anger today. We want to walk out in unity. We want to walk upright before the Lord. And I want to talk about that today, peoples of God. Today in the book of James in chapter 1, verse 19 through 20 states, know this, my beloved brothers, that means sister, brother, let every person, come on somebody, be quick to hear. Come on somebody. This for some spouses today. This for some marriages. This for some newlyweds today. This for some brothers and sisters in the Lord today. Hear me. This for some mothers. This for some fathers today that need to hear their kids as well. Come on today, peoples of God. The word of God says what? Know this, my beloved brothers. Let every person be quick. Come on, somebody. Don't be so quick to lash out, to hear. Slow to speak. Slow to anger. For the anger of man does not produce the righteousness of God. I don't think you heard it. Again, today, know this, my beloved brothers. Let every person, come on, somebody, be quick to hear. Come on, somebody. Don't be so quick to speak out. Don't be so quick to say what you, this is how I feel. This is how I think it should go. Hear me today, people's God. Let us be slow to speak. Slow to anger. For the anger of man, come on somebody, say what? It does not produce the righteousness of God. Hear the word of God this morning, people's God. Anger of man does not produce the righteousness of God. Because we can get out there, hallelujah, we can say some things, we can be in our flesh, you know, because we upset, you know, maybe the person said some hurtful things, you know, some disagreement. We can get out there, we can get in our flesh, and we can say what we want to say, how we want to go, how we feel, you know, how we think, hallelujah, should go. And we can mess up, because our thinking can be off, peoples of God. We want to produce the righteousness of God. The word of God tells us, hallelujah, the anger of man does not, come on, somebody, produce the righteousness of God. Hear me today, peoples of God. We want to produce what? The righteousness of God, so that we can have that peace, hallelujah, in our life, so that we can have that abundant life that God died to give unto us. Hear me today. But we out here, hallelujah, saying things and getting our flesh, hallelujah, letting that anger override us, hallelujah, we ain't gonna have no peace. Come on, somebody. We ain't gonna be, hallelujah, having that, producing that righteousness of God that God desired for us, what? To produce. Hear me today, people of God. You know, hallelujah, glory to God. Think about, hallelujah, in marriage, hallelujah. I think about, hallelujah, myself, hallelujah. Me and my husband, hallelujah, we've been knowing one another maybe 30, 33, 34. Our oldest daughter is 31 years old. Hallelujah, glory to God. And I can admit, hallelujah, today, hallelujah, we don't have it all together. Hear me today, peoples of God. But with the help of the Lord, he sees us through. Hear me today, peoples of God. You know, we have always fought, hallelujah, to work through our disagreement. My husband always tell me, Nell, let's forgive, you know. Nell, let me tell you something, you can stay together. He said, I have found out if people could just stay together, if you could just stay together, work through it, forgive, consider your spouse, hallelujah, what they got to say, because they have opinion as well, you know, get out of your flesh, get out of yourself, It'll keep you, hallelujah, together. Hear me today, people of God. A lot of times, hallelujah, we get angry, we get mad. We go, what? I'm getting a divorce. You know, you get in a disagreement. You know, I ain't staying here no more. And we know, hallelujah, with that, hallelujah, we also know if we don't allow, hallelujah, God, the Holy Spirit to come in there, hallelujah, and